if the government can't fix its mistakes in its own policies, what is it going to do fixing, trying to take up the issues of international snooping and forums as big as the UN?